How do we start this off? Great performance once again. Valuable lesson learned that when you get a guy hurt, you don't problem, you know, you put your hands down, keep the defense tight because it's still a fight. But, you know, I got the victory, I'm satisfied, and I'm looking forward to bigger and better things.
Was that a balance shot that you got hit with?
More so of a balance shot. I mean, I wasn't hurt. You know, it was more so me squared up because I'm switched from southpaw to orthodox time to time. So I guess it was in between a switch. And I got caught. I didn't realize it. And I said to myself, oh, my goodness, God, nine knockouts. Drop me. In my head, I'm thinking that right there. I said, oh, I'm going to get you. And he said, come on, break it. You know, that's what we did. We brung it.
Well, Danny, you know, it seemed like, you know, it seemed like you was really going for the killing. You just kind of walked into that, you know?
Yeah, and that's why I said it's a learning experience because even when you got a guy hurt, a guy can still be dangerous.
Absolutely.
You know, so that's the valuable lesson I learned today. And moving forward, we'll be cautious when we got a guy hurt and take things from there.
That's right.
Speaking of moving forward.
Oh, one big Mike.
Yes, sir. Speaking of moving forward, you called out Kid Chocolate.
Yeah.
What goes on for you in a fight with Kid Chocolate? And also, Mora, was it a flash knockdown? And what kind of power would you rank it at from a scale of 1 to 10?
No, it definitely was a flash knockdown. I mean, I'm not going to discredit the guy. Like, he didn't deserve it. He definitely got a try. He dropped him. Whether I was squared up or if it's my fault that I'm squared up, he capitalized off it. So I can't discredit him. He dropped me, and all credit to him. But like I said before, I knew when I got a guy hurt, how to finish him. I knew that either it was going to be that round or the next round that we was going to get him out of there, and I wanted to be the first to ever stop Sergio Mora, and I think we accomplished that today.